Take control over the data you share with apps and learn more about how it's used by checking the privacy settings on your iPhone. Here's how, starting in iOS 14 and iPad OS 14. In this video, we'll show you how to review location services and see which apps have access to data and features on your iPhone. We'll also show you how the recording indicator works. First, we'll take a look at location services, which allows apps and websites to access your device's location. In settings, scroll down and tap Privacy, and then tap Location Services. In order for apps to access your device's location, this feature must be turned on. An app may want to access your device's location to help you find things of interest nearby, or to help give you more accurate traffic information. The first time an app tries to access your location, it must ask for your permission, but you can change your mind anytime. Just select an app, and then review when it can access your location. Here, you'll see an explanation of how the app uses your information. For example, the camera app will tag your photos and videos with the location of where they were taken. You can also choose to let an app access your precise location. Tap to turn this feature on or off. If turned off, the app will use an approximate location instead. You also have control over which apps can access certain information and features on your iPhone, like your photos, microphone, and more. In your privacy settings, you'll see a list of data categories. For example, you can allow a messaging app to access your microphone so you can dictate messages or send a voice memo. Tap a category to take a look. Here, you'll see a list of apps and features that previously requested access to that category. You can add or remove permission for any app at any time. Whenever an app is using your camera or microphone, you'll see a recording indicator at the top of the screen. Just look for an indicator dot in the status bar. An orange dot means an app is using your microphone, and a green dot means an app is using your camera or both your camera and microphone. Another way to check if an app is using a recording feature is by opening Control Center. You'll see the name of the app along with an orange or green dot to show what the app is using. If you see the word recently here, it means the camera or microphone is no longer being used, but has been used recently. And that's how to manage your privacy settings and take control of how you share your data. To learn more about your iPhone or iPad, subscribe to the Apple Support Channel, or click another video to keep watching.